Welcome to dbForge Query Builder for SQL Server Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will show you how to create a select query, preview updated data, convert a select query to an update query, and run it. Let's select the example.customer table and check its content. You can see that the address type for all records equals home. Let's create a query that will change the home value to office for all rows with the customer ID field values between 130 and 730. Send the table to the query builder. The select query for the table was created. Now let's specify a selection condition. Values of the customer ID column are between 130 and 730. You can preview the rows that have to be changed. You can see a lot of matching records. Now change the query type to update. Select the address type as the column to be updated and set its value to office. Execute the query. Now return to the table and refresh it to review the updated data. Click the filter icon on the address type column header and select office. You can see that the required rows were successfully updated, while the rest of the rows remain unchanged. You can download a 30-day trial edition of dbForge Query Builder for SQL Server at devart.com. Thank you for watching.